Hare Krishna. Our Krishna consciousness movement is actually based on cow protection. The first is go, cows, and then Brahmana. Go Brahmana Hitaya. So for the benefit of cows and for the Brahmanas. In that respect, it's important that we remember that the topmost region of the spiritual sky, the spiritual world, is Vaikuntha, but beyond Vaikuntha is Vrindavan. And Vrindavan is known as Golok, which means the world of the cows, the planet of the cows. And there the occupation of the residents of Vrindavan is Gop. Their business is to take care of the cows. The residents of Golok has only one business: take care of the cows. And the Supreme Personality of Godhead is Gopal, Govinda. So this is how we can see how important it is that we take care of the cows and protect the cows and depend upon the cows.
The ISKCON Mayapur Goshala is located in the southeast corner of the Mayapur campus and is a beautiful 8 to 12 minute walk from the Sri Mayapur Chandradoya Mandir and Temple of the Vedic Planetarium. Mayapur Goshala is a very peaceful and serene place, allowing anyone who comes to have a wonderful experience of offering service and worship. Every day, the cows are taken out in different groups to go grazing, from the early morning until midday. The cows and bulls are given the freedom to run around and eat the grass and minerals that the earth provides. They very much enjoy being out in the open with each other. In their different groups, the bulls and cows run and play together, eat together, and groom each other, and enjoy socializing with each other. Watching them excitedly go out for grazing is just as enlivening as watching them come back, because they know that as soon as they come back from grazing, they'll be fed many delicious treats, such as bran, freshly cut grass, hay, and mineral mixes. The Goshala has been improving in various areas, aiming to make the Goshala a comfortable home for the cows and bulls. Within the last 3 years alone, the Mayapur Goshala has doubled in size, allowing for more cows to live with as little overcrowding as possible. There are also separate pens for the cows who have special needs, such as pregnant cows and newborn calves, and cows and bulls who are either injured or sick, or too old to go to the grazing fields. Cows and bulls that have been tested positive for any contagious illnesses are quarantined and kept away from the general population. There is also a focused hospice care for those that are passing away.
আমাদের মায়াপুর ইস্কন মায়াপুর গোশালা প্রভুপাদ এই গোশালা তৈরি করে গিয়েছেন। আমাদের গোশালায় বর্তমানে প্রায় 350 উপরে বলদ এবং গাভিনী আছে। গোশালা আমাদের ছিল যে বন্যা এলাকা, তো খুব কষ্ট করে গোমাতাদের সেবা করতে হয়। প্রায় 50 একর জমির উপরে আমাদের গোশালা। আমাদের ফিউচার যাতে গোমাতার রক্ষা, অনেক গোমাতা আছে যেগুলো বাংলাদেশে পাচার করছে, সেগুলো আমাদের এখানে দিয়ে যায়। কিছু কিছু যতটা পারছি আমরা রাখছি, সমস্ত রাখা সম্ভব নেই। ইন্ডিয়া গভর্নমেন্টের হেল্প পেলে আমরা হাজার হাজার গোমাতা রাখতে পারি। এখন বিএসএফ আমাদের সঙ্গে কথা বলছে, সেন্ট্রাল গভর্নমেন্টের সঙ্গে কথা বলে যদি সম্ভব হয় আমরা রাখবো। আমাদের এখানে মোটামুটি প্রায় 150 কর্মচারী কাজ করেন। গোমাতাদের এই শরীর স্বাস্থ্য সব কিছু মিলে এর মেডিকেল এবং আমাদের এই ঘাস আপনারা দেখুন, দিকটায় গাছ তৈরি হচ্ছে প্রায় 200 বিঘা জমিতে, ওর জন্য আলাদা জমি আছে। সব মিলে আমরা এই মায়াপুরের গোশালাটাকে ডেভেলপমেন্ট করতে চাই খুব ভালোভাবে। আপনাদের সহযোগিতা পেলে এই মায়াপুর গোশালা সারা ওয়ার্ল্ডের মধ্যে একটা ভালো জায়গা স্থান পাবে। প্রভুপাদের ইন্টারন্যাশনাল সোসাইটি ইন্টারন্যাশনাল গোশালা যে মান পাবে, এই উন্নত তো অবশ্যই করতে হবে, কারণ আমাদের এই গোশালা এখনও কিছু হয়নি। আমরা ধীরে ধীরে ওটা যেহেতু ফ্ল্যাট এরিয়া, মাটি ফেলবো, এখানে সাফারির ব্যবস্থা করতে হবে, তারপর চারিদিকে রাস্তাঘাট, বিভিন্ন গাছ টাছ আপনারা এখন দেখছেন কিছু লাগানো আছে, কিন্তু এটা প্ল্যান মাফিক, মাস্টার প্ল্যান চলছে আমাদের। সেই মাস্টার প্ল্যান অনুযায়ী গোশালা আমরা সাজাবো যাতে সারা ওয়ার্ল্ড দেখতে আসে।
আই রিমেম্বার দ্য আর্লি ডেজ, our goshala was not very big, but our cows were the center of our activities in many ways. And those days we had very few devotees, and most of the devotees were westerners, and they were taking care of the cows. Like those days, I remember when I joined, one of our god brothers, Satvik Prabhu, he's from Italy, he was actually taking care of the goshala. I actually wanted to be involved in goshala, and but I had, there were so many things to do here that I could not become involved so actively. Our goshala was small, not so big, but we used to get plenty of milk from those cows. Milk products, the sweets used to be made from our own cow's milk. One of our god sister, Vrindavan Biharini, she used to make the sweets, and she was such an expert sweet maker. And Prabhupada was very happy that we had the goshala here. And today the goshala has become so big, and so many devotees are here and they're taking care of the cows. It's a very good sign.
There are three breeds of cows, namely Shaival, Gir, and Jersey cows. The ISKCON Gaushala currently holds over 350 cows, bulls, and oxen, and 15 calves, all happily and comfortably accommodated and taken care of. The milking cows produce between 85 to 100 liters of milk per day that is given to the temple and is also distributed to parts of the community. Every day, the devotee cowherds regularly clean out the dung and damp hay from the cows' pens, as well as clean out the floor daily with the pressure wash and hard brooms. The troughs for water and feed are also cleaned on a daily basis, and the cows are given a daily supply of fresh, clean water and food. During the hot summer months, the cows are bathed daily, and in the cold winter months, they are bathed every other day. Mayapur Goshala takes the comfort of each individual member of the herd into consideration and ensures that the cows and bulls are comfortable and getting everything they need. The entire herd consumes about 21,000 kilos of feed per month. Their fodder and hay take up 5 truckloads. The full maintenance of these cows is approximately 12 lakhs per month. There are a total of 40 volunteers who are engaged in serving the cows. At the Goshala, medical care is available at any given time for the cows. Using holistic treatments primarily, they treat the cows and regularly check on them. They also have allopathic remedies available when needed. The medical team keep extensive medical records on all the cows, whether it is for a small infection or a serious disease. The ISKCON Mayapur Goshala puts their cows' care and comfort at top priority, and rightfully so. The cows living in the Goshala are taken care of for their entire lives. Whether they were born in the Goshala or just joined the herd, they are each given abundant love and affection and are well cared for. The ISKCON Mayapur Goshala is now offering the luxurious bullock cart rides from the Goshala to the Govinda's restaurant and back every day. In April 2007, the Sri Mayapur Ayurvedic Research and Development Trust was established. They regularly produce various products derived from the cow, such as ghee, lassi, buttermilk, yogurt, distilled cow urine, goak, cow urine tablets, garabati, dried cow dung cakes, gobar upla, massage oils, and tooth powder. The ISKCON Mayapur Goshala is continually trying to improve their care of the residing 350 plus cows and bulls, knowing that they are the primary citizens of Mayapur and that their protection is most pleasing to the Supreme Cow and Boy, Lord Krishna.